You know, I'm single. I'm 30 years old and I'm single. There's one thing that I've become very good at is masturbating. I am fucking great at masturbating. Sometimes I won't wank for a week and I'll like save it up and then I'll come to it. Disappointed myself then. I'll come to it and it'll be like, because I saved it up, it's like, it's like a whale cresting. You know what I mean? It's majestic, guys. But I'm gonna talk about something, guys. I'm gonna skip straight into it. The first time I ever received a rusty trombone. Right, so now some of you guys know what it is, and some people are looking at me like, "What is that? Please tell me more." Well, it's when you go out. If you're a guy, you go out, you meet a girl, and she just so happens to be a fucking legend, and you get together and you get down to the dirty, get down to the stuff, and she's let me just act it out for you. I don't know. She's like, which is already awesome. We can all agree that's already awesome. She's doing that, what a fucking legend. She's going, and then she goes, yes, yes, wanky, wanky, pokey bum time. Yes, yes. So we hadn't discussed this. Not gonna lie, we hadn't discussed much. It was a first date, like I said, fucking legend. So this starts happening, and I'm like, I'm trepidatious at first. I'm not sure. Something awesome is happening, but now something weird is happening as well, and I don't want either of them to stop. Not really. So I'm there, and it's happening, and I'm not going to lie to you, mate. I started making some noises. Noises that I'd never made before. I started making girl noises. That's what I started making. Girl sex noises. You know what it sounds like. It's like, did you put the bins out? And in my head, because you know, you're sort of like an out of body experience. So I was in my head, just thinking, who the fuck is that girl making all that noise? Oh wait, it's me, and I'm having a great time. Why don't you shove another finger in there? See how it goes. Oh. Looks to camera, are you proud of me, Mum and Dad? Please tell me you're proud of me. I'm trying, Tommy's trying his best.